Did you talk to my doctors when I was sick? Did they tell you anything that was going on with me? You didn't drive me crazy, Sonny. It was a kidnapping. It was thinking Michael was dead and getting him back and having him blame me. I was hit with one thing after another, and I couldn't get my legs underneath me, and I finally broke. Which I have to admit was pretty terrifying, because the one thing I could always count on was myself. I may screw things up royally, but I will always bounce back.
I took that away from you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
When?
I took that.
When did you take it away from me? All the times you yelled at me? All the times you were unfair to me? How about the time I was unfair to you? Sonny, what about all the things I said and did to you? I'm not saying it's right. The way we treat each other and the way we talk to each other, we should be ashamed. And I think we are ashamed. But it's just as much my fault as it is yours. Don't stand there and blame yourself for my breakdown. Because I gotta tell you, I don't blame myself for what's going on with you right now.
I knew it was coming. I knew it. I felt it. I couldn't cover.
Let me tell you something, this is not your fault. Okay, what's happening with you right now? It's just something that happens, Sonny. It's not your fault.
I didn't mean to frighten Emily. She made me happy. I was happy. What the hell's wrong with being happy? I stopped worrying. I bought a new car. I wasn't angry at Jason anymore. I wasn't angry at you. Everything seemed fine. But inside I knew something was coming. I'd be laughing. The next second everything broken on the floor. It's like a riptide. So I've been in a riptide, you know, the current is so strong, the water is coming at you. You try to swim and you try to get out. By the time you know it, you can't get back to shore. The water pulls you under. And then you drown.
And I'm gonna drown, Sonny, because I'm not gonna let you.
That's always been your problem. You don't know when to cut your losses.
What are you doing?
Hallelujah. What's it look like?
Max said there was no more liquor in the house.
I don't care what Max says. Max doesn't know everything, does he? I get to do whatever I want in my house, whenever I want.
You shouldn't be drinking.
Why? Because it's going to mess with my head? I don't care.
Getting drunk is only going to make a bad situation worse.
How much worse can it get, Cardi? I mean, here we are, back where we started. How many years? How many children? One baby that wasn't even born? We break up. We make up. You got to be smarter than this, Carly. You gotta know, you gotta just know when to walk away.
I'll make you some food.
Wait. I don't want any food. I don't want any. I don't want to be helped. I don't want to be saved.
Well, that's just too bad, because I'm going to save you. I'm going to save you because you're the father of my children. I'm going to save you because I need you in my life. So you can get so drunk that you can't even stand, but you're not driving me away.
Wait. I gotta do this on my own.
You can't do it on your own.
If I kiss you, will you go?
that's not gonna make me leave.
Well, I mean, I know it was worth a try. Just, I mean, when, you know what I mean?